decided to continue my trade in the solitude of space, where I would be unhindered by the distractions of the Earth. And when a violent electrical storm erupted in the skies of the planet I was on, I welcomed it. It seems fitting, like it was an outward manifestation of a storm that was raging inside of me. Then something just snapped, something inside of me. No, no more! That's it! I don't care! I didn't care anymore. I didn't care about being better than Kakarot. I didn't care about being a Super Saiyan. I didn't care